Well, tonight, a woman charged in connection to the death of a Dayton woman and her still missing little boy is out of jail. Tanisha Harris was released on her own recognizance, and the family of Nichelle McKnight is outraged.
Her smell. I don't want to cry.
It's no easier more than a year later. Jasmine Kate is still waiting for answers in the death of her sister, Nichelle McKnight. Nichelle's son, Zayden, is still missing.
We don't even know where he's at, but she's out walking around.
She's talking about Tanisha Harris, who is out of jail on house arrest, while promising the courts she will show up for her court proceedings. Harris has already been convicted and served time for stealing Nichelle's money. But now she's charged with two counts of gross negligence of a corpse, tampering with evidence, and failure to report a crime.
I really don't understand why they let her out, especially so soon, or since they still don't know the whereabouts of Zayden.
Investigators say they found traces of the mother and son's blood in Harris's basement, but Harris is no longer living at this address, and we couldn't track her down. She's now the only known living connection to the case. The prime suspect, Antoine Anderson, shot and killed himself just 1 week before Nichelle's body was found. The family just wants answers.
My hope is that she just comes forward with evidence, any type of evidence that she knows. And I guess I hope that she has a heart for once and let us know where Zayden's at.
Well, right now, there is still a $1,400 reward being offered for any information leading to the location or recovery of Zayden. If you know anything, please call Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.